SlickEdit's class browser allows you to easily view the current class hierarchy in a GUI format and see all the inherited members and methods. You can easily jump to any item by double-clicking, and jump back by pressing Control Comma. You can also view the current item in the symbol browser, which offers more power. Watch the video titled, How to Use the Symbol Browser in SlickEdit for more information. Download your free trial today. Go to www.slickedit.com/trial.